What's going on, guys? Alright, we're back with some Nioh 2, and let's finish this up. Sealed Fate. It looks like this time is up for the man with the staff. I'll accompany you to Bioden. I want you to be there to witness this end in my own eyes, sir. I just want to get the New Game Plus, so I can finally start fucking all the different builds. What is written? April 1600. Oh, wow, look who it is, guys. It's William. This is right where the fucking Nioh 1 started too. That's awesome. Here we are, the last final region. The deed is done. You have fulfilled your destiny. Your vision blurs as all strength drains from your body. You cannot move as much as a muscle. As your conscience fades, you hear Momio's voice calling out to you. What did I unlock over here? Oh, I will read that stuff later. Get my deliveries. Let's do this quest. The Blue-Eyed Samurai. Against all the odds, your heavy eyelids start to open. You feel a sensation as though a malicious spirit is warming its way into your body. It seems that someone has broken with Takamaru's seal. Oh boy. You feel pounding in your chest. It appears the time that you wake from your long slumber has arrived. I like this. Oh shit. Oh.
So you're not a morning person then?
It's like cheating, dude. Shit. Give me your spirit.
I crossed the raging seas to reach this land. An English-speaking ninja. A warrior without a past. Then I met a tanuki. With the weight of the world on his shoulders.
Kelly. That's Edward Kelly right there.
I learned the true meaning of struggle. With the defeat of the Spaniard today, finally the war is at an end. I stand ready to battle demons. I stand as a samurai.
I leave the two of you to it.
Dude, I literally just threw shurikens at him and that was it. Dude, this build is too overpowered. That's just like so cheesy in a way. It's just like, come on, it's broken. Oh, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do this game with probably a Tomfa build and a dual hatchets, and I actually want to do another build with Switchglaive. It just stood there literally and just threw kunai at him. While you have been sleeping, I have been busy hunting yokai, but there's no end in sight. Stem to the tide, we must cut them off at the source. I don't know what caused you to awaken from the slumber, but I have a feeling that it's going to do with whatever brought that foreign man William to this place. Well, should we get going?
トーキシローが倒れて平和になるどころか怒ったのは大きな戦ばっかり関ヶ原や大坂の陣それに勝った徳川が今や世を治めてるその徳川に力を貸したってのがあの異国の男ウィリアム彼がここに来たのはある女を追ってのことらしいわ 起きてすぐのところ悪いけど、急いで後を追いましょう。Dawn
of Hope. We'll do this quest first. I come to you concerning an urgent matter. William's son has gone missing. It seems that you helped my father many times, and I hope that I can rely on you as well. I'm sorry to ask you this, but if you could help me, I would most be most grateful. We'll do this first, and then we'll do the last mission in the next episode. Hey, William.
It's been a while. Well, it's good to have you on my side. Going after me is one thing, but those cowards went for Joseph.
This is the first level in the first game. That's what it looks like. Can I level up? I have so many of these fucking Thule's items. Alright, here we go. Let's fucking level up. No, I'm not gonna be able to. Fuck. We'll just do this then. Let's continue on, William. Let's go! What's over here? I love my fucking Karasek armor I got right now. It's scaled with dexterity. Poison him. Okie dokie. Now, what do we do over here? Socialism. Oh! God damn it, I fucking fell. I think there's a boss upstairs, that's what it's showing. Yep. Fuck that up, fuck. Oh my god, dude, I fucking hate that axe move. It's so annoying. Especially when, I'm trying to heal myself and don't know what the hell is hitting me from behind. I gotta say, I'm really enjoying the endgame content. I thought this was gonna be New Game Plus already, but apparently I'm not there yet. Total bullshit once again. I'm a fucking glass cannon, so of course I can die in one hit. Here, you know what? Fuck this. I'm gonna level up right now. Gotta get this to 99.
Good shit, William. Oh my, I really hate that. Just keep going upstairs. Oh, there's fucking ninjas right here. Oh my god. Guessing you open that door to proceed, so let's just go down here first. I hate these fucking things. Will you fucking die? I said I didn't expect this to be a big ass side mission like this. God. We just aggroed like the whole fucking area. God damn it. Come on, William. Let's finish this.
Don't worry. I can still fight.
Inky, what up? Okie dokie. What do we got over here? Got a... assholes again. I don't understand. What the hell was up there then? Because I went upstairs and there's a door up there. Are you telling me that this is the end of the mission? The area I'm going to right now? Hold on a second. I'm gonna go up back to the tower because I don't want to chance this. Because this game likes to do that. They like to confuse you. Make you think that you're done, or you're going the right way, and then it's like total opposite way. Let's kill this guy. Notice poison works really well against them, but not against certain other enemies. Don't tell me I gotta walk over here too. Come on. Summon this guy. I got 15 summons left, Jesus. Okay, that's the locked door. Alright. Thing down there. Let's go back in here. See what the hell is up here. I'm guessing that door was probably just a way to fucking go outside. Yeah, I knew it. Okay. Figured so. Oh, shit. Did not expect this to happen. Fuck. Motherfucker. Oh! Fuck. Fucking... Wait, where the fuck did you go? Oh my god. Tasting my own medicine. Thanks, William, for joining the fight. Thanks for dropping down the last minute. What the hell? How the hell did I aggro somebody already? Oh,
The fuck is up here? I still gotta get my fucking spirit. Oh god, don't tell me this is the last part. Fuck, man. Frame rates. What the fuck? Get the hell out of here, you little scrub. Fuck. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Oh my god! So fucking ridiculous. He dying from fucking scrubs. So fucking annoying. Should have just grabbed my fucking spear when I had the chance, but I was too stubborn. Oh, fucking lost 500,000 fucking. I'm just trying to level Wolf faster, that's all. It's just getting annoying. Here. Oh, that's 5 Oko cups right there? Fuck. That's too much. I just got 1 Oko cup from that guy, damn. Okay, that's the key. the chapel. Let's kill some of these fuckers again. I gotta get my orbital cuts back. Come on. Yeah, he died from a skeleton warrior too. Or is that me right there? That's probably me. No, that's not me. Is it me? Because I'd really fucking laugh my ass off if that was me. I think that is me. Because I did die from a skeleton warrior. Yeah, that's definitely me. That's funny as hell. I got my own mask. Come on, dude. Can you show the circle sign? Thank you. Three Oko cups, nice. Let's kill this guy right here. Come on. Ooh, I love that armor. It just looks pretty intense. He's wearing the Tokochiro set that he was wearing in the last fight of him. Right before you killed him. He's wearing that set. Alright, that's enough. What the hell do I have here? Master of Spears, I'm gonna block that. I save all the sets. Everything that has to do with a set, I save it. What's that? Save that. Oh, what's this flying? Ooh, hello. Oh man, I just tempered this too, and look at this one though. I'm gonna have to do this. Go with that one, I guess. Tatsu Jitsu. Alright. Child of the Sun. Key 37. Nah. We're gonna keep the one I have. It is better though. I mean, it just have plus 28 life. I don't know, we'll just save it for now. Okay. Let's continue on. So, okay, we already went this way. So let's go back down here. Oh fuck, we're back over here. I hate those fucking rats. Right, we gotta go this way. So unlock that key. Oh shit!
fuck that, that's too many. I guess we're just gonna have to unlock it. Okay, this is the boss. Oh my god. Get up. Oh my god. Close. God, do I love Yath Tsunakami.
Are you alright, my boy?
Oh shit. Oh yeah, we were saving this kid.
I don't know who he takes after, but having a nap here makes some goods.
You just have a nap.
Thank you. I'm grateful to you.
William kind of reminds me of Geralt. Oh, I got the bunny.
The ship that brought me here was named Love in Dutch. But I had no love for this land. It was full of death and demons. I saw how in the midst of battle, she learned what the samurai fight. How they bring love to a desolate land. She inherited the spirit of the samurai. And with it came home.
Kayakudo. Seemed like a little brat went off to hunt demons and got himself snatched instead. Well, thanks for your help. If you ever find yourself with the time to spare, be sure to swing by Hirato. Okay. Alright, well, that'll complete this mission, guys. And we'll end the episode here and then continue on to the last and final mission.